Hello, good morning. My name is R.S. Singh, Managing Director of the ASCME India. Today our topic is a good supervisor leadership skill for the safety. Very important, once the person becomes as a supervisor, their responsibility is increased more and more. The supervisor job is the very critically when I come to job notification, performance correctly and skill development, you work fast, it go key, time need to improve as a leading skill in the all thing for the area. So this is the very important, because the supervisor is one the full, also responsible person for the site area. We have five first processing the leading skill of the supervisor. So safety, safety by the focusing and improving the supervisor standard on automatically in high standard expected in all the areas such as the correctly on the job planning. I could example this the in India 1998 when it see and putting in 10 your company a major fire the broke out at the grow down of the Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited liquefied petroleum gas LPG bottling plant. Here, this plant focuses the safety enough is automatically improve area such as the activity and event profit. So just think before they start the work, think about the supervisor, they give the some the safety task, everything, all the precaution of the safety related, even the profit, suggest the best idea, team and good leading skill, what on the quality and good the leading skill to improve the safety and therefore the business performance of the supervision. So this is the panic the shaped, panic gripped the industrial and residential location round the plant in the supervisor as LP cylinder boiling below up one after the another. Worried over the safety people of the locality moved safety place as and instructed. So supervisor before the start the work, this the as per the MSDS, the method instrument and risk assessment is a very important once the we and PT rule. All the going to attend with the work permit PTW and for PTW is one the giving the permission to start work. Before you start work, supervisor responsibility to do some safety task to them people who those are the going to work with them. This is the seven good leading skill of the supervisor. First, being able to faster open the friendly communication and dialogues about the safety. This is the very important. Just come close with the communication and dialogues about the safety. How we going to protect myself and other, each and another. Great supervisor in charge of everyone talk about the safety, know about the attendant, are always there for the two-way conversation when I listen to other and ask the question on my statement. Just do the something if some cause is, and take also the some suggestion from the other while we start the safety talk and during the work activity. Second, leading by the example, all action for the symbolic will supervise stand for value come through, and action supervisor make sure this work measurement action. So this is the supervisor before start the work, all symbolic keep on position and explain about that. Third, a positive attitude toward safety, interesting way companies, supervisor away workplace a day and earning the everywhere hard and doing the business almost have more than fraternity in other the companies is in India. This is the very useful what type of the fatality coming about that we have to analyze, go through the risk assessment which is the approved from the company by you and your senior management just protect as per the that document. Just have a valid tool safety means safety actually the improve. Use the safety tools and the procedure. Safety tools means the use the safety procedure and all the equipment should be as per the standard. This is the fourth, valuing the safety over product production process valuing the safety over the production the procedure. Great supervisor, let's stop new today, not be punishing training of the missing. The good officer in the left, which also important for the deadline. The fifth one, share the important safety related information. Be aware the great supervisor don't think to share safety information. Great supervisor have a mindset on the constructing the improving and training and safety. This is the main safety quickly. Realize how important the safety in the workplace. Enable the positive communication based between front line and senior the management. Often the many senior executive to realize that they need the supervisor bind the incentive that the great supervisor refer and talk the senior management and the front line the staff. The seven never ignore food the safety behavior. Companies had the post at the safety. Safety coach had the supervisor have no fault the safety behavior. You don't worry, supervisor had been the 98 diagram joining to perfect behavior. Great supervisor, four people up monitoring all the things. This seventh thing, leading quality, also team and the important checklist and highly kindly ensure you have the supervisor all the improve the safety. No make at a time if you not sure where your supervisor have to improve the safety. Thanks for watching. Good supervisor leading skill for the safety. Don't forget to like, subscribe, like and comment ASCME channel for the next session. Next session is this is the environment.